I want to thank everybody for coming out to this first annual 5K run benefiting the 40 Love Foundation.
We just finished up the first City of Champions 5K walk and run. It was such a blessing. So many people came out, so many ages, so many different genders, so many different, it was so diverse. It was amazing.
It was a beautiful day. We had over 300 people, like she said, all ages, all races, getting together to celebrate health and celebrate the community.
I think it created a lot of unity. I think people were pushing out and motivating one another. You had all walks of life here, from people pushing babies and strollers to our senior citizens out here pushing each other. They can do it. We had our mayor out here. We had our councilmen out here. I think it's just all about motivating one another and really being part of something truly great.
A lot of energy, a lot of enthusiasm. I mean, young and old, it shows that they're committed to the city, but more importantly, committed to exercise.
This is my first charity event like this, and I'm just blessed that it was able to take place for me, my first time in the city of Inglewood, my born and raised city.
It feels good to come out and do something early in the morning, you know, you get the blood flowing. This park is absolutely beautiful. They got a lot going on, the brand new tennis courts, you know, you're passing by all these nice facilities, got a lot of open space. I feel like when you're in LA, you know, you get stuck in the traffic and the grind, and you know, to come out here and be able to really like spread out, it's nice.
So the inspiration of having a 5K walk and run in this park, first of all, it was basically to broadcast or showcase the tennis court. Secondly, I wanted to represent the city, the community. I wanted to basically let everyone see who's around us, what they're doing, what they've accomplished, and I wanted to let everyone know that we see them, because there's a lot of things that happen in the Inglewood that we don't know about. So to even acknowledge people and just celebrate them once in a while, it's a blessing.
We appreciate everybody that came out and made this a very successful event. We'll be looking forward to seeing you next year if you didn't come, and it'll be even bigger and better.
To stay connected with everything going on in Inglewood, follow City of Inglewood on social media.